Tip number six in this replacement series is regarding, again, the most missed shot is the return of serve. So we're gonna talk about location and shot selection. So check this out. When you're standing 8-10 feet back behind the baseline, choose high and heavy. If you're standing on the baseline, match the ball speed with a compact version of your stroke. And if you're standing inside the court, you can apply more of the chip or block type of return. But again, you want to try to match the type of return with the position. Okay, so when athletes are returning serve, we want to make sure they have contingency plans. If they're not being successful from one position with a stroke, they have multiple. So here's Jack demonstrating all three. Here's a second position. And a third. Attaway, Jack.